So students, we shall start the class now on applications of Euclid's division lemma. We can prove many mathematical statements using Euclid division algorithm or Euclid's division lemma. Now we shall see one of them. Say every positive odd integer is of the form 6q + 1, 6q + 3, or 6q + 5. We have to prove this. To prove this, we use Euclid's division lemma. Firstly, we start with a small discussion. That is, when you divide a number by say 3, so what can be the remainder? Always, as per the Euclid's division lemma, you know that the remainder is always less than the divisor. So when you are dividing a number by 3, the remainder may be 0 or 1 or 2. It cannot be 3. So there are 3 possible remainders when you divide a number by 3. When you divide a number by 6, the possible remainders are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So there are 5 possible remainders when you divide a number by 6. So to prove this one, let us assume, let A be the positive integer and B equal to 6. Okay, so let us divide A by B. Then we can write certain relations between A and B like this, or A can be expressed in terms of B like this. So what are the possible remainders? When A divided by B, the possible remainders are, zero, 1, 2, 3, 4 or 5. So A can be written in the form 6 multiplied by some number q plus 0. And because 6 is B now, 6 is B. So BQ plus R, A equal to BQ plus R. Here R is 0, first case. This can be further written as 2 multiplied by 3Q. That means this is expressed as a multiple of 2. A multiple of 2. Meaning this is an even number. Multiples of 2 are even. Okay. Now let us take another case with remainder 1. So the same number A in positive integer A can be expressed as 6q plus another possible remainder 1. Now this is again 2 into 3q plus 1. Where it is a multiple of 2 plus 1. That means it is not even, it is odd. Even number plus 1 will definitely become an odd one. Next, A can be expressed as 6q plus 2 now. The other possible remainder. Then this is again 2 into 3q plus 2. Again, 2 can be taken common, 3q plus 1. It is a multiple of 2 entirely, therefore it is even. Similarly, A equal to 6q plus 3, this is again 2 into 3q plus this 3 is written further as 2 plus 1. From these two, 2 is taken common and plus 1 is left out. So multiple of 2 plus 1, so it is odd. Once again, A is expressed as 6q plus 4, 2 can be taken common from both, 3q plus 2, so it is a multiple of 2, so it is even. Now, lastly, 6q plus 5, further this is written as 2 into 3q plus 3q plus say 2 plus 1. Okay, now again this is odd. So now what are the odd forms now here? 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 6q plus 5. So we have now proved that every positive odd integer is of the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, and 6q plus 5. That's it. And we see another problem now. Let us address this. Now we shall see another example using Euclid's division lemma. We can prove square of any positive integer, square of any positive integer is of the form, is of the form 3m or 3m plus 1. Okay, this, for this also we use Euclid's division lemma for the proof. So the proof goes like this. Now once again, let A be any positive integer, any positive integer, and let B be equal to 3. In the earlier case we observed B as 6 because we have to prove that 6q plus 1, etc. Now it is 3m and 3m plus 1, therefore we say B equal to 3. Now when A is divided by B, what are the possible remainders? Then possible remainders are 0, 1 or 2. Therefore A can be of the form 3q or A 3q plus 1 or 3q plus 2. That means 3 cases would arise here. In all the 3 cases we take the square of A and prove that it is either of this form or this form. Right, now case number 1, let A equal to 3q, we take this. Now square of A, that means A square is equal to 3q square, meaning 3, this is 3q square, meaning 9q square. Further it can be written as 3 into 3q square, whereas 3 into some number, some integer m in place of 3q square. That means m equal to here 3q square, meaning it has become, now square of the positive integer has become 3m of the form 3m. So first case, in the first case the statement is proved. Now let us take the second case, case 2. A equal to 3q plus 1 now. Then what will happen? A square equal to 3q plus 1 whole square. Remember A plus B whole square formula and expand it further. That is 3q whole square plus 2 into 3q into 1 plus 1 square. Further it is 9q square plus 6q plus 1. From the first two terms you can take 3 common or 3q common. We take only 3 common here. Q square, 3q square plus 2q and plus 1. What is happening now? 3 into some number plus 1. For that number, let us put m now. Now, we have proved that square of the positive integer, even in case 2, is of the form 3m plus 1. Okay? So, here what is m? M is nothing but 3q square plus 2q. Let it be any. For some m, for some m, we'll write it here. For some m equal to 3q square plus 2q. Let us prove the same in case 3 also. Case 3, 3q plus 2, A equal to 3q plus 2. So A square equal to 3q plus 2 whole square. This is further equal to 9q square plus 2 into 3q into 2 plus 2 square, meaning 9q square plus 6 into 2, that is 12q plus 4. Write 4 as 3 plus 1. 9q square plus 12q plus 3 plus 1. From the first 3 terms now, take 3 common, then it will be 3 q square plus 4 q plus 1 and plus 1 again here. So whatever is in the bracket here, for that you can write another integer m plus 1. What can you observe here? Even in the third case, when you take the square of the positive integer a, that is of the form 3m plus 1. So we prove that for any square of any positive integer is of the form 3m or 3m plus 1. So in the last case, what is m here? For m equal to 3q square plus 4q plus 1. Let it be whatever it is, we are proving that square of any positive integer is of the form 3m or 3m plus 1. Okay. Further, let us prove cube of any positive integer. Cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. For this also, we choose a as the positive integer, b as 3. Why 3? 9, because 9 is a multiple of 3. Therefore, we can choose b as 3. So, for the solution now, choose, let a be any positive integer. A be any positive integer. And b equal to 3. Now, therefore, we can say a equal to either 3q or a equal to 3q plus 1 or 3q plus 2. The three forms of a now. Because 0 is the remainder here, 1 is the remainder here, 2 is the remainder. And these are the only three possible remainders. Now, cube of a we take in each case and prove that is equal to, that is of the form either 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. Case 1 now. A equal to 3q. Therefore, a cube equal to 3q whole cube. It is 27q cube. Further, it can be written as 9 into 3q cube or 9m. We got the first form here. So, cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m. Right. Now, case 2 we take. Here, a equal to 3q plus 1. So, a cube equal to 3q plus 1 whole cube. Again, remember here, a plus b whole cube formula. A cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Meaning, 3q whole cube plus 3 into 3q square into 1 plus 3 into 3q into 1 square plus 1 cube. 3q cube again, 27q cube plus 9q square. 9 into 3, 27. 27q square. 3 threes are 9 here. 9q plus 1. Very easily understand that 9 is a common factor from all the first three terms, which will be 9 multiplied by 3q cube plus 3q square plus 1q plus 1. So, it can be written as 9 into some integer m plus 1. So, what did you prove here? We proved that cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m plus 1 in the second case. So, what is this m here? For some m equal to 3q cube plus 3q square plus q. So, second case also proved. Now, in the third case, case 3, a cube equal to 3q plus 2 whole cube. Once again, we apply the formula a plus b whole cube formula, that is equal to a cube 3q cube plus थ्री इंटू थ्री क्यू होल स्क्वेर इंटू टू प्लस थ्री इंटू थ्री क्यू इंटू टू स्क्वेर प्लस टू क्यू मीनिंग 27QQ प्लस 9 इंटू 3 27 इंटू 2 54Q स्क्वेर प्लस हियर 2 स्क्वेर 4 4 3 जा 12 12 3 जा 36Q प्लस 8 8 यू विल लीव असाइड बिकॉज दैट द थर्ड फॉर्म इज 8 देयर एंड फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट थ्री टर्म्स 9 इज अ कॉमन फैक्टर व्हेन इट इज टेकन अवे This will be 3Q³, 9 into 3Q³, plus 6Q² plus 4Q plus 8. Meaning, if the, whatever it is in the brackets here can be taken as m, and the form will be 9m plus 8 here for some m equal to 3Q³ plus 6Q² plus 4Q. So, in the third case also we proved that you see this is equal to 9m plus 8. So, what are the three forms? Either 3m, 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. So, we proved that cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m, 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. That's it for this class. Thank you.